love and patience, through dedication and listening, through supporting and believing in each other, by learning to make the important things matter through the letting go of the rest. Jordan. It is not a gift for you. Your love, it is God's will, that Steve might find within himself a greater sense of who he is meant to be. You are to see the good in him, to accept him for who he is and who he shall be. That because of your love, he remains strong. May Steve find heaven on earth with the love that you share. And so it is with you also, Steve. Although Jordan is a gift to you, she is not a gift intended for you alone. You are asked to love Jordan so much that in your love she might find herself as God has created her, so beautiful and strong and brave and true, that the entire world might be blessed by the presence of a woman who shines so. May she relax in your arms as she has never relaxed before. May she know that she can depend on your love for her. And so we pray today that your lives, along with your beautiful children, Callum and Kara, blend into harmony, joy, and oneness. In the spirit of this day, we bless them also. I now ask you to declare publicly their commitment to each other with your bodies.
From this day forward, I promise you always, I will laugh with you in times of joy, I will comfort you in times of sorrow, and I will share all your dreams and support you always. I will remain faithful to my vows, for better or for worse, in times of sickness and health. I'm your best friend, and I will love you.
Yes, yeah!
And now, Jordan,
you
must Love makes you strong, and love is involved in love.